What's up, guys? Parallel Apparel is having a Cyber Monday sale with free worldwide shipping. It is one day only, so go ahead and get on it.
I have zero motivation to do anything. I just drove past the pink wall and my face went completely pink for a second. I don't know what's happening, but I have zero energy to do anything. I didn't work out today, barely fed myself, slept great, could have slept longer, but you know, what's new? Honestly, I should be, you know, more productive with my day today, but sometimes you just gotta roll with how you feel, you know? I have had a facial on the books for a long time, keep putting it off and pushing it, but I haven't had a facial in months. Before COVID was like, I need to take better care of my skin. I'm in my 30s now. Facials need to happen more often. Haven't done it. Anyways, I'm on my way to go get a facial right now. And I was just thinking, like, how can I get better at motivating myself in the winter time? Because I feel like in the summer, I am the most motivated. I am only eating smoothies and salads because bikini season. And it has a lot to do with like the warm weather and just showing more of my body and letting myself like soak up vitamin D outside. Doing all of those things, I think, helps me to stay motivated a lot. But when it's cold and all I want to do is lay in bed and cuddle, what do you do? And I know I'm not alone. And this happens every year. This isn't the first time this has happened, you know? It's like clockwork. But anyways, I have no drive. And it's frustrating. It's frustrating me. And I realized that, like, with stuff like this, you need to be more gracious with yourself. But to be honest, I've never been good at being gracious with myself in this way. I'm the type to just get more strict with myself. Like, do better, Ashley. Just do better, you know? Anyways. I need a parking spot. Parking in LA. Something has got to be done. Anyways, all that to say, I am here. And let's go get a facial. Wow, that was lovely. That was probably one of the best facials I've ever had, ever.
And now it's time for coffee.
I'm glowing. I have never had such a great facial in my life. My skin feels like butter. She did so many things to it. She found acne that I didn't even know I had. And it was phenomenal, and I feel alive again. And was this pivotal to me having a more productive day? Yeah, I would say so. The moral of today's video is go get a facial. It does things to you. I am starving. It's almost lunchtime. I think I'm gonna go ahead and eat a little early and try to do more productive things today. So, the worst of the worst just happened. Look at that. Look. See those? See that? It just happened. I'm having a day. I can't like function like this. I genuinely can't. I already made a nail appointment, but they couldn't take me till 5. So that's good because I have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. But I think in order to have a productive day, I think I'm gonna like change into some real clothes because I wore this yesterday. Picked it up and threw it back on today. I do that sometimes. I think it's important that you get out of comfy clothes
here and there, you know, and put on some real clothes. Putting on some real clothes, some real shoes that aren't slides might motivate me.
I mean, who is she? I don't even recognize myself not in leggings or sweatpants. Immediately, I feel more put together and I feel more productive. I feel like energy and a drive to do more with my day by wearing real clothes. And I look good. I look good. Honestly, better than a cup of coffee. Well, maybe let's not go there.
I put on real shoes, real pants, and a really cute crop top. The pants and the crop top are from Express, which is today's sponsor.
I don't know about you guys, but I grew up hearing about Express. My mom shopped at Express. All of her friends shopped at Express when I was a kid. So it is kind of a wild experience to be working with them now as a 31-year-old woman. Never did I think I would see this day. When shopping Express this holiday season, you're gonna see things like comfy sets, everyday essentials, and body contouring designs. They have everything you need this season, from sweaters, dresses, PJs, underwear, accessories, all of those things. And believe me, you will find something for absolutely every occasion. They have sequins, they have satin, they have sweat sets and silk pajama sets. And I am not exaggerating when I say that I bought every single one of them. Each piece is super versatile. You can wear it up, you can wear it down, you can mix and match a bunch of things. My favorite thing that I purchased is this top. It is this super cute long sleeve cropped top that kind of crosses in the front. I love it because you can wear it with or without a bra. It's very supportive. But again, I can wear it with sweatpants. I can wear it with denim. I can wear it with a skirt. It even comes with a matching skirt, which is so cute, and I love that I can wear it with everything. Express Denim also includes a range of colors, shapes, and sizes, which we love. They have a customer favorite, which is the curvy jean, which just hugs you in all the right places. And they just introduced a new piece to the collection, their extra super soft jean, which is comfy from the inside out, which we love. I feel the most comfortable, the most confident, honestly the sexiest when I feel comfortable, and I love that Express sees things that way too. So be sure to shop Express this holiday season. I have a link for you in the description box. Be sure to shop there so that they know that, you know, I sent you, that I gave you the good word. Highly recommend this top. And yeah, thank you Express for sponsoring today's video, and I am ready for my day, finally. Took me long enough. This is in the middle of me filming the B-roll for what you just saw earlier. I think these are the softest pajamas I've ever tried. This is kind of defeating the purpose of me getting ready today, but this is nice. I'm like, can I wear this top with a pair of jeans? Because this is so nice.
12 hours later and me still wearing these pajamas. Anyways.
So just came back from the nail salon, and I feel classy with a side of sass. I did red on my hands and on my toes, and it felt like the holiday festive thing to do, and I feel great. I also chopped them. I don't know if you guys follow me on Instagram or not. One, you totally should, but also my nails are really long all the time, so I cut them down pretty short for me. Not short for most people, but short for me. I feel like I could do anything. I've been reborn. I think Taryn and I are gonna go out to dinner. It is now 6 o'clock. She said she'll be home around 7. So I think I'm going to maybe watch a little TV, chill with the dogs till she gets here, and we can go out to dinner.